Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Padmavati sets have been vandalized 2 times in the past by Karni Sena. The first time the members damaged the sets of the film in Jaipur and then in Kolhapur. Even though Bhansali already clarified that there are no romantic dream scenes between Rani Padmavati and Alod and Khilji in the film, the assaults have not stopped. Now SLB has finally released an official statement to settle this dispute once and for all. In his statement, SLB has mentioned that Padmavati is a film about a revered Rajput queen and her valiant fight for honor and dignity. There was never any romantic dream or imaginary song in the film's script ever. The vandalism on the sets has deeply pained him as the violence is unjustified and not acceptable. He further mentioned that as an artist, he will never intend to hurt any community sentiments. Bhansali and his team members have met the Rajput leaders and have taken their permission on signed documents in support of the film. Well, with that clarification, we really do hope that Sanjay Leela Bhansali's sets don't face any problems in the future.
For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.